Knock 'em dead.
Could you tell me your name, your age, and where you're from, please?
My name is Fathin Amira. I'm 23 this year, and I'm from the Little Red Dot, Singapore.
What is your talent?
My talent is singing.
Lovely. So, yeah, I think you should just show us what you've got. I can't wait to hear it.
Woo!
All right.
Someone who's lying to me, so bow, go. No, I say bow, wanna leave. No, I say bow, and go now. Slow down for me, no. Come on, who's best friend? Hey, don't get a high. And Papa always has to joke to make me laugh. See, Mama knows best when, hey, I feel down. So bring me up and always keep my ground. Just be the best of mine, daddy said to me. Always use humor as your therapy. Never take a life too seriously.
Where's Mum? Is she here?
Mum!
How did she do, Mum?
Hi, Mum!
She's great.
Fabulous. Well, let's see what everybody else here thinks. Angun?
I love your voice. When you sing, it sounds so easy. It looks easy.
Wow. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Amira? I really enjoyed that. But there was only one big problem, I thought, throughout the whole performance, though. You sang David's name, but you didn't sing mine.
Because you can hug her, but I could give her a record deal, that's why. You really, really sang great. I was really impressed. I want to see more.
He's a very hard man to please. I just love how you command the stage. Very confident. It was a joy to watch as well as listen to. And I think we should just vote. Angun?
Of course it's a yes!
Vanessa?
Make sure to sing my name next time. It's a yes for me.
David?
It's a yes for me.
This girl is on fire. This girl is on fire.
Well, Amira, I think it's only fair that you have four yeses.
Amazing job.
Great, great job. You absolutely own that stage. You
congratulations.
Hi, I'm David Foster, and if you want to see lots more of Asia's Got Talent, just click on the subscribe button below. And I promise you, you might get to see Vanessa wearing women's clothes.